Alright guys, and welcome back to more Bravely Second, and I am returning after doing a nice little grinding session that only took us literally less than 10 minutes to get to level 10 thanks to the convenient options this game has to offer. So we were able to get into a lot of encounters really quick. We were able to take advantage of the one more battle system pretty easily, because all we had to do was turn the difficulty down to easy, just blast him with a spell. The next fight, have somebody do the same damn thing. The next battle, have somebody else do the same damn thing. The fourth battle, have somebody else do the same damn thing. And then hopefully, between those battles, you get additional brave points. It's random when it happens, but if you got any extra brave points, it pretty much allows you to keep looping it. So anyway, we're gonna close the menu. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna open up the menu and return the difficulty back to hard mode. We just had ourselves a casual grind session. All right, so now what we want to do is you'll go to the party chat and see what's going on. Dependent. You right? Would you mind if I borrow that pendant for a minute? Not at all, sir, but why? It's obvious, isn't it? Why, yes, to me as well. Well, not to me, but of course. You're welcome to it, sir. Thanks, I'll bring it right back. Have fun. Oh, I remembered. I have something to something to tell Anya's. Yes, yes, and poor Tiz just awoke from a coma. I should go watch over him as well, no? Wait, huh? You two? Out of the way, you. What I have to tell Anya's is really important. Move it, you. I must offer my protection to Tiz at once. I won't let you two pass. I don't know what, but something tells me you're up to no good. Huh? I'm back. What's going on here? He's back already? Looks like we missed our chance at Adia. Grr. Alright, let's go get this item really quick. 300 peg. We just leveled up a lot of our jobs recently. He's a level 5 freaking wizard now. Adia is a level 3 charioteer. She has triple wield now, right? So equip weapons to the head slot in addition to both hands, allowing you to wield 3 weapons and perform 3 standard attacks. Physical attack will be half of weapon equipped to the head slot. Really? So she just literally turns into Zoro, huh? Alrighty. Okay. I can dig it. I can dig it. So we want to go to ability, have her equip the, we want her to equip physical attack up by 20%. We haven't really ran into anything that requires us to use the Dungeon Master, so we're gonna give her triple wield. Hey, this is crazy. They got really creative with the some of the classes on this game. Head? I don't even know, man. Physical defense is going down. Going down real quick. Making more offensive. I don't even think it's worth it, to be honest. So I'm not even going to equip it. But Magnolia, on the other hand, she ranked up her job for Freelancer. Freelancer. These two are Freelancers. I really want to make Magnolia a wizard. We should definitely make Magnolia a wizard. She'll be able to do more damage this way. So if I go to her stat changes, yeah, her intelligence and mine is already pretty good right off the bat. I don't have any rods for it though. That's the problem with this. Change her here to a wizard is that I don't have any weapons to give to a wizard, you know? You feel me? Her magic attack is 21, but there's no other weapons I can give her. Maybe I would say the moon base, but never mind. They don't sell weapons. Anyway, we just got Moonshadow and Grand Strike, thankfully. So that means everybody in our party can now use some kind of specialty. So what we want to do now is set up another horizon. Yes. Wait, was that a gun I seen? There's a gun weapon in this? I don't think they had gun weapons in the previous game. 7 minutes. That's all we need, 7 minutes. Who knows? There's a boss fight coming up, right? So, maybe Maybe we'll just have like 8 people go in there, and then 8 people come over here to make these Phoenix Downs, because we're probably gonna be needing to buy Phoenix Downs soon. All right, so now Magnolia, as her magic defense is good and physical defense is pretty good. I guess I can keep her like that. We need like at least 2 magic users. Now we got a lot of money too. Let's see what we can get from this guy. Wake up, Bill. Who knows? Let's buy 5 of each. Anything under a double digit, we'll get. Alrighty. Rest in the cottage. And now we're about to move on our way to probably the boss fight. Digga 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 doo doo digga. I just wanna save the game again, just in case I lose to the next boss fight. Don't wanna lose, but I'll save my game. Better safe than sorry, 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 sorry.
The sky hold is just on the other side. We're almost there.
This is where we give them gravy!
Gravy!
Let's put our powers together and get Pope Agnes out of there!
Afraid I can't let that happen.
Of course.
Jen.
I see you've made yourself some new friends. Even managed to dig up 2 warriors of light. Impressive. The Kaiser was right. You're proving a real thorn in our side. Guess I'll just have to take care of you before you cause any real problems.
You know this man, you?
He's my friend. Or was. Before he... No, I still don't want to believe it. Why? Tell me why, Jen. How could you betray us?
Money.
I told you, didn't I? I made up my mind a long time ago.
I made up my mind that money's the only thing worth existing for. I need to exist for money!
That was my plan from the beginning. Reduce the Crystal Guard to shambles, from the inside out. Think what you will of me. The wolf walks his own path.
Now, what happened to this man's hair?
Let's get this over with.
Wasn't his hair a different color? I'm not sure if this is true or not, but did his hair change color? Epic music. You need to guard for sure. Magnolia, you have, like, I think the highest defense. I forgot to change your damn subclass. We'll let it rock. We gotta let it rock. Attack one, hit count out for all allies. Blazing Wolf, 3,000. Weak against non-humanoid. What's his stats looking like? Oh my god, dude. We have to defend for 3 turns, actually. Because he's gonna do mad damage to us. We want to defend. Oh shit, he defended too. This motherfucker. This dude defended. I don't know how long he's gonna defend for. Whatever, we're gonna defend too. Alright, we had to. Alright, he changed into his defensive position. We can go ham on him, but his magic defense is up a lot. And his physical defense. Not up by a whole bunch, but we can still do some damage to him. It's not weak against particularly anything. If we use magic, we'll be able to body him. Should we do Mist? I never figured out what Mist did. We're gonna do Mist. No, screw that. Needle? Nah, don't even do Needle. I think I just want to use regular magic against them. Better yet, screw this. He's about to get hit by this super. He's about to get hit by this super. What am I doing? Get hit by this piercing bolt. And then you're going to catch more frost action. Hedaya, Moonshadow. Attack 1, stop. Physical attack up for all allies. Yo, fam, we about to stack everything up. We about to stack it. Go all out. Go do it right now. Moonshadow this man. We're gonna have her use half. No, she just needs to throw a potion on herself. She's gonna throw a potion on herself. And then she's gonna trample. Magnolia? You can't do much. I forgot to set you subclass. That was my bad. We'll let it rock though. T-Dog? Hell yeah. Infinity Dog? No. We'll save it. We'll save his Infinity. We'll save his Infinity. We'll want to keep his Infinity so we can prolong the effects of the other one. Ah, okay. Magnolia? You're going to... just do whatever. T-Dog, you are going to brave. You're going to attack. Alright, decent damage. Alright, good damage. Alright. Good stuff. He should have stayed in that stance. Ooh. How about this? 157. Ooh, she got a new thing? Oh, nice trample. Nice trample.
Here I go.
Hit him with the gravy. No biscuit. Disrespect. Hit him again. His HP is halfway down. Oh, he guarded. Alright. Default. Just default. Oh my god. This dude try to go ham and cheese. Default, and what I want Tiz to do right now is Affinity.
I'm back and better than ever.
Ooh, slice him! That's right, slice his ass up. Damn Jan, at it again, taking these L's. Out here taking these L's. He's gonna default, so we have to default too. Magnolia will heal herself. No, Hedaya and Magnolia will heal Magnolia. We're gonna default. We gotta default again. Ooh. He actually didn't default. He went in. I don't know when he's actually gonna do anything. Just default. This music. Alright. Blazing Wolf. Now he's on the offensive. Whenever he does that, he actually goes ham. She'll want to definitely heal. T-Dog. T-Dog is going to default. He didn't default. He changed up his strategy. So. Yo, you're done. This dude's done. Jan, you're done. Out here taking all the L's. Trample. Trample. T-Dog, you're going to Brave, Brave, Brave. You're done. Take this L. Hold this L. If you don't die from this, you'll die next turn, buddy. Blazing Wolf! Bruh. You shouldn't have did that. Ooh, that crit!
Jack,
go to sleep!
Right?
Go to sleep!
Alright? That's what you say to me? Your enemy? What a dupe! I'm just worried about you. That's why you're a dupe. And you're about to get burned.
Oh boy.
Resurrect.
Oh no! Was that who I thought it was?
Just like that. What? Took you long enough, old man.
Oh no.
Well, I'm here, am I not? Just as promised.
I knew it! I knew it! There was some traitor scumbag. They both were.
Sir Nikolai, you're alive!
We gotta go for Nikolai.
Nor I you, Master Yu. Yet I fear this will not prove a pleasant reunion for either of us. That is why I warned you, yes, twice, if I recall, to leave this battle behind you.
Sir Nikolai...
I had hoped to spare you the painful truth, but there is no point in concealing it any further. I, too, stand with the Empire.
This can't be. That day in the Sanctum, you told me to live. Was it all a lie, Sir Nikolai?
On the contrary, I meant every word. The last thing I wanted was for us to fight, Master Yu. That is why I feigned death as I did. Why I went to such lengths to persuade you to abandon
this fight.
Yet it seems my actions have had the worst possible outcome. This is of grave import, so I will say it once more for good measure. Master Yu, give up this fight. Ignore my advice, and we will have no choice but to kill you, just as we did our comrades.
Save your breath, old man. Once he set his mind to something, there's no change in it. So stop standing there like a dupe and let's finish this! Holder of the Fencer Asterisk, the Blazing Wolf of the Glance Empire, Jan on guard!
And holder of the Bishop Asterisk, the Empire's stalwart Oryx, Nikolai Nikolonikov!
Nikolonikov.
Nikolai, the three Cavaliers, our friendship, was it all a lie?
It was a lie!
What's so hard to get?
Kill the healer first!
You. That's right, you! We have a battle to fight! But I...
You! We're with you!
Right. I am Eugenioja, leader of the Crystal Guard's Three Cavaliers! No. I am Eugenioja, of Agnes's Avengers. And in the name of Her Holiness, I will strike.
Not Marvel's Avenger, Agnes's Avengers. Aw, oh, man, come on, they still made me do that. They should have just ended the turn, man. They made me do all that. He guards silence. So now we gotta sit here. Somebody's gotta heal us. We want a default now. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. I have an idea. It should work for Magnolia. Magnolia should have a special stored up. And if I equip her rod, she should have access to it. So I'm going to equip something else for this time, for the turn being, because I'm going to default regardless. Adea is going to default. Magnolia should have something going for her with the rod. Alright. I knew I wasn't dumb. Alright, should we? No, we're gonna wait to do that. I feel like we need to take out your boy. We're gonna default with Magnolia. And we're going to examine Nikolai. $2,250. Weak against nothing. Humanoid. Magic defense is godlike, so we don't want to use magic stuff against them. So maybe, if I unequip that rod, I'm going to unequip the rod and give it back to you. So can I do it right now? I'm going to give her, like, the Moonglaive back. She doesn't get it with the Moonglaive. We haven't unlocked it yet. But I think with the Francisca, physical defense up for all allies. We'll need that. We'll definitely need it. So you is going to re-equip the rod. That utility, baby! I played too much Disgaea to forget about this! Let's go. So we're going to default. We need somebody to actually use halfsies. All allies. Default. And we're going to default with T-Dog. Yup. So next time we want to default as well. There we go. Default. Everybody default. Next turn we're going in. We're going in on Nikolai. Woo! Goddamn! Shoutouts to Florida! Stand your ground! Alright. So we want to do... I know exactly what we want to do. We're going to use Heat Hammer on Nikolai. We're going to use another Heat Hammer on Nikolai. Adea. T-Dog should be fast. I think T-Dog is faster than Adea, so we're really going to try to put this dude under. She's actually going to just use a raw potion. She's going to use a raw potion on your boy T-Dog. And then she's going to trample Nikolai. And now we're going to use Grand Strike. That'll reduce the damage we take from these guys. All foes, too. Nikolai, attack Nikolai. He'll probably want to use halfsies and then attack Nikolai straight up. Alright, he did. Alright, we in there. Only 35, but that's fine. She's got new music. We needed the defense. That's what we really needed it for. 220! 214! That trample. Let's go. So default. Actually, he went into Blazing Wolf, right? So he's gonna default. We can actually do another chain of attacks right now. We want to default with your boy. We actually want to use Trample on Nikolai. We want Magnolia to just attack Nikolai. Attack Nikolai. Yeah, he's going to default and then we default next turn. Here we go. Here we go. So default, default, default. Default. There we go. We reduced the damage thanks to the axe. Alright, so now, default again. We're actually gonna go ahead. Let that rock. We need to heal T-Dog. So T-Dog's gonna block. Adea, you're going to... You're going to use a potion raw on T-Dog. Nikolai's almost out of here. Halfsies? No. She'll just want to trample Nikolai. Default, and then default. Let's go. So you, he's gonna use halfsies on all his crew, and the rest of his crew is just gonna block for the next attack. Ah! Ah! How much? I have to do damage to Jan at the same time so he would actually do that. This mother... Nah, fam. Lightning hammer that ass. Magnolia, you're actually gonna sit here. Frost damage. Miscellany, halfsies, potions, attack, Nikolai. You know what? T-Dog, you're not doing as much damage as possible. So what I'm going to do... Frost. I need a special for Nikolai. If I really want to kill Nikolai, I have to use like two specials on his ass, like ASAP. So we have to brave. I hope they still weren't. Did I set the conditions to get in a special victory, or did I set it to brave? I don't remember. But anyway, T-Dog, I'm gonna need you to go with the fist. We need to do damage. I'm sorry. I know it might be a little bit dangerous out here. We're going to use halfsies on everybody. Nikolai. Come on, let's get a crit. Get a crit. That's what I'm talking about. So what he just healed didn't matter. Here we go. Sock him. Sock that man. Blazing Wolf. Oh, we got our special back. Oh, yeah. It's time to go in. I'm pretty sure I might be able to kill him, but... We're actually going to default this turn because he did Blazing Wolf. And there, you're also going to default. Magnolia, Adea's got to heal then. No, just default. Everybody default. Default. Yup. This motherfucker's going to heal again. 675, but they run out of MP. Unlike Digimon, I believe they run out of MP. Yeah, defend. He already defended, so he's gonna brave. Yep. Wolf Fang. Oh my god, dude. He got a freaking crit. See, now I'm angry. We have to defend. Adea? I'm actually gonna have you brave. You're going to use a Phoenix Down on Magnolia. You're gonna use Halfsies. With a high potion. And then you're gonna trample Nikolai. When Nikolai gets to 1,000 health, when he gets to 1,000 health, that's when I'll use the special. But right now, T-Dog, T-Dog, just defend. Oh wow, Phoenix Down recovered a lot. There we go. There we go! Oh yeah, let's go in. We're going in right now. Piercing Bolt on Nikolai. Freaking Lightning Hammer on this man. And I have to use an Aether. I couldn't do another hammer. If I did another hammer, he'd be in the negative. So, I'm really gonna try to kill Nikolai this turn. I will go all in. The other two will just actually back up. The other two are gonna back up the other crew. Triple Nikolai. We're gonna defend. T-Dog can go all out right here. T-Dog is going to bop Nikolai. We're going all out on this man. If he doesn't heal. There we go. Let's go. Get out of here, Nikolai. All out, baby.
You have grown strong indeed, Master Yu.
Sock that fool.
Say your prayers.
Oh yeah, and you weak against this? Zap, 500. Oh, the gravy. Catch this gravy. Now he still takes massive damage. Okay, we'll take it. All right, my boy Yu is gonna defend. Magnolia, she's about to go in. We need to use magic. Yu. We're gonna use frost, defend. I wanna take advantage of the music, so I'm gonna speed up the animations. Alright, here we go. He's gonna defend most likely, so everybody just defend. Everybody just defend again. Magnolia, actually defend. T-Dog, you're gonna use miscellany half-seas potion. Alright. Oh yeah, just go all out. So Magnolia, you two, go ham. Cause you got this magic boost, so you don't wanna wait, make it go the waste. Let's go. It's over. We won. By himself, he sucks. He's ass. He's ass by himself. Remember that, everybody. He's ass by himself. T-Dog, Brave. You're gonna do halfsies for 2 potions. We got this. It's over. We won. We won. Five, 10, 15, 20, yeah. We should have it. Yo, this trample though. This trample is about to do work. Magnolia, I want you to... Default? No, brave. Just brave. The more you brave, the better. Technically, I should actually have her defend, just in case this dude attacks her. And we're gonna sit here. We're gonna use, not halfsies, we're just gonna throw a raw potion. T-Dog, heat? No, don't heat. Just punch him in his mouth. Here we go. Aw. We're gonna use an ether. There we go. Jesus. Magnolia will use it. She doesn't need the default right now. Default. Yup. He was on some other BS. Brave. Trample. Magnolia, brave. Whatever. We're just gonna throw a potion on Magnolia. She's the only one who needs to be healed. You might be dead, pal. I think you might be dead. Boom.
This isn't looking good.
First boss, first major boss down. Let's go. Magnolia gained a level. Everybody gains a level. Alright. Yes, Magnolia gained a job level. Spellcraft level 1. We wouldn't even fully optimize. Magnolia had 2 spellcrafts. She didn't even have a magic... She didn't even have a rod to optimize her damage. And then, like, we didn't even have optimum equipment. Like, we still rocked that fight. We still rocked it. We rocked it. Yay! We got the Fencer Asterisk. Ooh. Yes. Let's see what it does. Alright, swordplay. A duelist who can change stances to stay on top of any battle. Unleash powerful attacks, favor swords and daggers. This could be a Dea class. Little E class. Muscle memory, huh? Alright, did we get the priest? Did we get the priest as well? Yes, we do. I had to kill my friends, but, you know, I think it was worth it. Bishop Asterisk obtained. Boom. Alright. NBA speech? I want an NBA speech? Alright, I got y'all. Chant spells twice over to double their potency. Skill at holy magic. Favor staves, good measure. Holy magic. Alright. It was a tough fight. Jan brought his best. But it wasn't enough. During halftime, his buddy, Nikolai, showed up. He made the game tougher. He gave his best efforts. They both gave their best efforts. They definitely gave their best efforts. They actually gave us a hard time. They KO'd Magnolia, but we were able to come back. We brought it back. We dominated. We dominated the battlefield. And that's all I gotta say about it. That's all I gotta say about that. So now we can use healing magic.
What are you waiting for? Finish us off already. Jan, I can't. I just can't. You never learn, do you? Falcon Claw!
Whoa!
You!
Crank that soldier, boy.
That'll have to do. Let's scram, old man.
Really? Uh-oh, more cutscenes.
No! The Skyhold is getting away!
Jan! Nikolai!
And so our paths diverge. Follow the path you will, Master Yu. Even if it means that we must meet again as enemies.
I always knew you guys were zealots.
So long, Yu. Try not to get yourself offed before we meet again.
They had a chance to counter that dude with the Falcon Claw. They could have killed him.
A meeting. That's all it takes. The whims of chance bring you together. Eyes meet. A helping hand is extended. And the course of your life is altered. You laugh together. Cry together. You walk together down the hardest of paths. And then you had to say goodbye.
But do not abandon hope. Life is full of new meetings. And every new meeting is the beginning of a new tale.
Is that Rachel Robinson? I know this voice. This voice is familiar. I'm not sure if that's Rachel Robinson doing the narration.
And in this tale, these four will be your shining stars to guide you through your darkest night.
To be continued. What the? We got opening? What, we got an opening now? We got an anime opening? A brevity second. I have a feeling I can't keep this in the YouTube version. The anime now. Shout out to anime.